Nearly 100 years ago, this man founded a political party. Over the past century, it's flirted with socialism, fascism, and social democracy, and it's still around today. But the party hasn't won an election in nearly 45 years, and it hasn't won outright in over 70. So what does this party believe in? And can it ever win an election again? This is the story of Turkey's Republican People's Party, better known by its initials, CHP.